Brad gave me everything I ever wanted. He never left me.
Until
I've lost.
Well, I had to get in there. Brad needs to see his son.
I can't.
No, don't.
So broken, rejecting your love without love gone wrong. Lifeless words carry on. But I know.
I stopped. He did. I stopped living my life.
Beginning who I am from the start. Take me home to my heart. Let me go and I will run. I will not be silent all this time spent in vain.
I want to get on with my life and I can't do that with a ghost. So please just go and leave me alone. What?
It's just for tonight.
How could you get my hopes up like this and then just break my heart again?
You don't have forever.
You were supposed to have forever.
It's time, Red. Just one more minute.
No, we haven't had enough time. It isn't fair. We didn't have enough time.
Even if we had years, it wouldn't have been enough.
I love you. Nothing can change that. Not even death. I love you always.
I love you too.
Goodbye, Keith.